Hi, everybody.
Hello.
Yeah, hello. So Ryan, where are we? Actually, this is a weird place.
Yes, it is.
Where are we?
We're in Columbus, Ohio.
Yeah, we're in Columbus, Ohio.
I think we're at GalaxyCon.
GalaxyCon?
GalaxyCon.
GalaxyCon? What's GalaxyCon?
A huge convention.
It looks like a Comic-Con.
It is Comic-Con. You got a bunch of celebrities here, wrestlers, voice actors, anime fans, movie fans, TV show fans. This is way out much of like Horror Hound.
It is.
It's like massive.
Yeah. So yeah, hopefully we'll meet some people and all that stuff, right?
Yep.
Well, okay, then we'll see you guys on the floor.
Alright.
Funko Pop, Star Wars, and
the bottom row here doesn't have anything.
Did you do all these?
Yes, I did.
That is awesome.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Oh, that's cute. Hi. You guys did all of these?
Yes.
Oh, that's nice.
Yes, we make them all.
Cool.
Sorry.
meet some white Ric Flair.
They do. So they get better every year. They get better guests every year.
I didn't see it, man. I work, I have a site for the new job today.
That's for him.
Oh, you get to take a selfie with him.
Just press the white button.
Okay.
No,
this is
for you. Hey, all right.
It's awesome meeting you.
Thank you. Thanks.
Says press the white button.
I'm sure we're doing, yep. Joseph. Take your backpack off, brother. You can make yourself from home. All right, young man. Thumbs up, buddy. Thumbs up.
Damn, three.
Oh! About hold out, young guy.
Come on, go ahead of me. I'll leave
Excuse me, you did all these?
I did, yes.
That's awesome.
Thanks so much.
Yeah. Hey, good. Do you guys had all these?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah.
Nice.
Thank you so much. You too. Yeah, the car.
You do all these
drawings? Yeah, this is all my work. Yeah, all done with a ballpoint pen.
That's very talented.
Oh, thank you, man. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Yeah, it's a super simple medium, but very versatile. So you can do like realism, you can do anime, you can do video games.
I'm not very good at drawing and all that stuff.
Well, the beauty of this style is that it's universal. Like, everyone doodles. So it's kind of like working with your mistakes, if that makes sense. So,
yeah. I'm more of a
photographer. Hey, man. Yeah. So everyone's got their art outlet.
Yeah.
Pretty much what I did during COVID.
That's nice.
What's your project?
Do you do all these?
I do, yeah. I do all the art and I 3D print them.
Oh, nice. That's pretty... You're
Thank
pretty
you.
Talented.
Thank you.
You're welcome. That looks sweet.
up, buddy? You're fine.
Oh, cool. Video games. What's some game they got? Do you do all these?
Yes, I do all the drawings.
Nice.
Sorry, you startled me. I was looking down.
it's fine. Okay, guys. So I just met Steve Burns from Blue's Clues, and I gotta say this, he is actually very nice. And I'll post a picture somewhere around here. Right there, whatever. But yeah, he was actually really, really nice. And he actually likes my hair. Yeah, even though I don't have hair. Yeah. So he's very nice, folks. And the reason why I met him, because my niece Alexis, who's just had a little girl now, watches his show Blue's Clues like all the time. And she's probably gonna get really jealous of me that I met him. Really very jealous. So yeah, I'm having a good time at the convention. Even though this is not like a typical horror convention, this is a Comic-Con thing. But yeah, I'm having a good time. Hopefully my friend Ryan is having a good time. So we'll see you. I'll see you guys shortly for more walking around. Hey, you did all these?
Oh, my dad did.
Oh, your dad did? Well, your dad's very talented.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh my
god, right, your apple jellies? Oh, that looks beautiful. You did all these?
Yes, I did.
Oh, that's nice.
I pretty much do everything by hand.
Huh?
Pretty much do everything by hand.
Hi. Did all these?
I do.
Oh, you do? That's very good. How long did it take you to make all of these?
Pardon?
How long did it take you to do all these?
It depends on which piece. Anywhere from 6 hours up to like 2 weeks. So it varies from piece to piece.
That's pretty talented.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
There's one thing that I was going to say.
Did you do all these?
Oh, the artist actually went to go get food, but he did everything. And
oh, that's
actually one of the official artists for where is the for Darkest Dungeon, and you can see something that he did. Where is it? Ah, here it is.
Oh, that's nice.
Right? It's John Elliott Art.
He's pretty talented.
He is awesome.
You did all these? You did all these drawings, or they? They look nice.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. You did all these?
Mm-hmm.
Nice. How long it took you to do all?
Oh, this is about 13 years of work.
That's pretty talented.
Thank you.
You're welcome. That's cute.
Yeah.
Oh, these looks nice. Well, your friend's pretty talented.
Well, we appreciate you. Yeah, if you have any questions about any of it, it's all original illustrations. We do sell prints.
Some of them are marked down.
Wait, did you do all these or somebody else did?
Sorry?
Do you do all these or did someone else did?
Oh, I buy from the artists.
Huh?
I buy from the artists, so different.
Okay.
Four different people, yeah.
Huh, that's... Oh, that looks nice. Hi. Do you do all these?
My husband does.
Oh, he does?
Yeah. Hi. He's the artist.
Oh, hey!
You did all these?
Yes, I do all these.
You're talented.
No, thank you. I appreciate it. Thank
you're
you
welcome.
Much.
Ohio, that's where I'm from. Oh, that is awesome. The Cirque.
She's with me.
Okay, well, yeah, you can just come right here. We're just kind of making a...
Got it.
Nope. We don't have the pretty pink box. Are you there?
Did you do these?
What's that?
Do you?
Yes.
You're really talented.
Thank you.
You're
I did them for the movies, and then these are the, display copies for the movies.
Oh, nice. Very nice. Looks like there's nobody in line. Nobody in your, no celebrity in your car. Hey, did you did all these?
I did.
Oh, you're a fan of Berserk?
So, I'm sorry.
Are you a fan of Berserk?
Oh, yeah.
Same here. That's actually one of my favorite anime show.
Yeah, thank you.
You're welcome. You did all these?
Yeah, all my work.
That's pretty good.
Thank you very much.
How long it took you to do to make all? How long it took you?
I'm sorry, say that again?
How long did it take you to do all these?
All of it? Years. But like if I do an illustration, possibly like a week or two now. Yeah.
That's really cool. You're pretty talented.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
You look nice. And you, in fact, all three of you look nice. No, I was saying all three of you look really nice. Okay, sir.
There they are.
Okay, Ryan, we're going to head back home, right?
Yep. We've been here for almost, 6 hours now?
Yep. That's like walking around and all that stuff.
Yeah, there's a lot of good stuff here, a lot of good celebrities, but there's just so little time and so little money to see them all.
Yep. So who do you met?
I just finished meeting Tara Strong.
Oh, you met her?
I met her, yep.
I actually met her, too.
Mm-hmm.
We got a picture of her? Or
no, just an autograph. I forget his name, Steve from Blue's Clues.
Yeah, I met him.
I saw your picture on his desk next to his goodies.
Oh, you saw that?
I saw that.
Did you say anything about it?
I said, I see my best friend was here. I said, yeah, that was a nice photo.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, next to it was all his cookies and treats.
Yeah, this line was pretty long. Was it? It's not too bad.
Rick wasn't bad.
Right.
Rick's line was pretty long.
Yeah.
But Mike Tyson was longer.
Oh, I mean, so because more people know him. Then I met Commander Riker of Star Trek.
I saw that.
Yeah, weirdly, I was going to meet the guy who played Data. Weirdly, his line was longer than him.
Because he was a famous person.
They were both famous, but I think because he did a little more stuff. Like, he was in, like, Independence Day. He's in a few, like, a B-movies and that kind of stuff.
True.
And then we just got to... me and my dad, who's also here with us, have gotten me a few people, including Chainsaw. What's his name? The wrestler.
Kane?
No, next to Kane. He has a bunch of 2x4s on his.
Oh, Hacksaw Jim Duggan.
Hacksaw, yeah, we met him.
I met him too.
And Kane, we talked to Kane a bit, and Sgt Slaughter.
Oh, Sgt Slaughter giving the Cobra Clutch.
Yeah.
You didn't get an autograph or pictures, just
talked. No, we just sort of talked.
How was Hacksaw Jim Duggan?
He's very nice.
He is very nice.
He's a lot different from his profile picture. Well, though, they get the all on.
Yeah.
But they're a very nice man.
Yes, they are. Oh!
And I just got to just, a lot of these people, I just want to say I saw them in person. Not so much I met them, but more of I got to see them in person kind of deal.
I met the Red Ranger from Power Ranger.
Oh, okay, that was pretty good.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so, yeah, overall, what do you think of this convention?
I love it. I would gladly come next year for this.
Me too.
Yeah, probably get a little bit more people. And this place is just a madhouse of people, cosplayers, and oh my god.
And Ryan, you know what the best part is?
Yeah.
Nobody told me you can't record in here.
No.
Nobody.
No one.
Nobody.
No one.
I was just walking around and nobody stopped me.
No, no, they're pretty lax. I like a lot of stuff here.
I know. The last time I was at a convention, no disrespect to Warhound Weekend, I love Warhound, but I really do not like when people tell me to stop recording.
Well, mainly you were in like the main hall where they wrote autographs, but here everything's just in one room. So nothing really can say that from telling you to stop them because they probably can't really reinforce it because of all the people around.
That's true. Well, anyway, we might come back next year. Might. Who knows?
Yes.
Well, anyway, see you guys next time.